Bullet!
Get fucker! Time's a-wasting.
I heard it was a...
Watercolors and...
The camera's very good.
It's better than starving.
Oh, sorry. Muy bien, Irishman. I think this is the beginning of a very profitable friendship. You are now free to trade with any black market dealer in the city.
Thank you.
You're not a bad sort. Not at all. What is it now, Santos? You need some caviar to go with that champagne?
I have caviar coming out of my ears. Nobody wants that shit anymore. What good are fish eggs when a man's ribs are showing like a half-starved dog? Booze, cigarettes, morphine, that's where the money is.
Thank the saints you're here to profit from the misery of others.
Yes, I agree. We can't all live like peasants, just because there is a war on, no? Take my good friend General Lutz, for example. He wouldn't be caught dead driving around Paris in some peasant's car. Last week I offered to sell him an Italian limousine. And do you know what he said?
I don't know. Bugger off?
That's right. He said he had already bought a limo from one of my competitors.
Oh, that's heartbreaking.
Truly. But not as sad as the look on General Lutz's face when he finds out that his prized car has been stolen!
Ah, stolen by a dastardly Irishman, I'll wager.
Exactly!
And won't the General be delighted when you sell him his own car back at twice the original price?
You have a devious mind, Irishman. It is almost as if you have done this before.
Uh-huh. So what's in it for me?
You are a man who likes cars, no? Well, you could say I'm in the used car business. You do this for me, and your money will be good at any of my special garages throughout the city.
Okay, then.